foreign exchange rate. First topic is foreign exchange. You can write in your notebook also. Foreign exchange and foreign exchange rate. They both are different. Foreign exchange rate. First topic is foreign exchange and foreign exchange rate. Okay? So what is foreign exchange? Foreign exchange. Foreign exchange kya hota hai? It refers to foreign currency. It refers to foreign currency. So you can write foreign exchange refers to foreign currency. Foreign exchange refers to foreign currency. And what is foreign exchange rate? It means it is the rate, because here is rate mentioned, na? So it is the rate at which domestic currency, at which domestic currency can be exchanged for a foreign currency. It is the rate at which domestic currency can be exchanged for a foreign currency. Can be exchanged for a foreign currency. Have you understood what is the difference between this and this? What Priya tell you? It just refers to foreign currency. Okay? Like US dollar. So this is foreign currency. So it is matlab foreign exchange. But foreign exchange rate, it is the rate. Now write down. First heading is foreign exchange. First write down this heading, foreign exchange. And write down this definition. It refers to foreign currency. It refers to foreign currency. Full stop.
It refers to
foreign currency. Foreign currency. Full stop. The stock of foreign exchange. Foreign exchange. With a country. With a country. In bracket write down say India. Just giving an example of India. Na? So just write down say India. Bracket close, refers to the stock of all foreign currencies with the RBI at a point of time. With the RBI at a point of time. Done. Next heading is foreign exchange rate. Now see exchange rate. So exchange rate is broadly classified into two categories. Exchange rate over there is broadly classified into two categories. Exchange rate is broadly classified into two categories. First one is flexible exchange rate. First one is flexible exchange rate. And second one is fixed exchange rate. Fixed exchange rate. One is flexible rate and second one is fixed exchange rate. So what is the difference between this? Flexible rate of exchange, this is also called floating. You can say it is also known as floating rate of exchange. Floating rate of exchange, because flexible means float. Okay, so flexible rate of exchange is also known as floating rate of exchange. Okay, so supply and demand forces in the international money market. Okay. Exchange rate acts as demand for foreign currency is equal to its supply. That exchange rate where demand and supply, they both are same. The demand for foreign currency and supply for foreign currency is same in the market, then that's called equilibrium. Okay, so par rate of exchange, or you can say equilibrium rate of exchange. This is known as equilibrium rate of exchange. Here, not demand for, not for a good. Here, demand for a foreign currency. Okay, equilibrium rate of exchange. Is it clear? So first write down. First you have to make this column. Exchange rate, flexible and fixed.
Exchange
is वाइस वर्सा, ठीक है। तो इसके अंदर शो करना डिमांड फॉर कॉलोनाइजेशन एंड
देयर डिमांड,
एंड इफ इट विल बी डिक्रीजिंग देन डिमांड विल बी इंक्रीजिंग। यू कैन अंडरस्टूड फ्रॉम दिस पैरोला, आई थिंक यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड इट। ठीक है, सो व्हेन मोर ऑफ इट Less of it is supplied at its existing price.